I want to do a fun little demo on how elderberry juice is a pH indicator. So this is just straight up elderberry juice diluted in water, and it's this lovely pink color. And then if I add just a touch of regular white vinegar, it changes to a little bit more of an orange. And then if I add a touch of baking soda, which is basic, it becomes blue. Well, there we go. Give me one more try.